More fog playing out early on your Tuesday morning. Otherwise, we'll have a day fairly similar to what we had on Monday, and that is with sunshine across a good part of the area and just a few high clouds through the afternoon and a light breeze as temperatures this afternoon climb into the 60s to lower 70s. The major player for us this week is a front slowly making its way towards us. It isn't going to mean a lot of shower activity, but it is going to mean a warming trend out ahead of that with a pretty good breeze around tomorrow and the risk of a passing shower on Thursday. Temperatures today up into the 60s, could be a couple of lower 70s away from the shoreline in southern New Hampshire this afternoon. And again, just a few high clouds blending with that sunshine through the day. Temperatures easing back into the 40s later on tonight. There will be some more fog to contend with, and in some areas that we haven't been seeing it the last couple of mornings. That should burn off to partial sunshine for your Wednesday. A breeze out of the west is going to push temperatures up about 10 degrees from the highs yesterday and today to the day tomorrow, which was 70s to lower range of the 80s in the afternoon. And as you will notice, that front approaches with a risk of a shower or two, especially later Wednesday night. Any sort of clouds early Thursday should be giving way to partial sunshine. Temperatures will be up into the 70s again, maybe near 80 in a couple of southern locations Thursday afternoon, and then a bit cooler behind that front on Friday. More sunshine, comfortable sea breeze at the coast. Temperatures this afternoon in the 60s to lower 70s. A little bump in temperature for the day tomorrow with sunshine, and for Thursday with an early shower, and a little bit cooler as we approach the holiday weekend.